We'd like to show you, of course, first dramatic footage of that story we reported yesterday of the bus that burst into flames in Hangzhou, Zhejiang province. Now, the footage was reportedly taken by the bus's CCTV camera and shows the suspect who ignited the blaze. Watch.
Look at that.